Shahrukh Khan's rise by Rail Promotions was meant to be a hell of a journey until something unexpected happened on this rail ride. At Vadodara station, a huge crowd awaited to meet and greet the King Khan. But little did they know that this would lead to a stampede and even somebody's death. But what really happened and how things unfolded, Bollywood now brings to you the details. As planned, Shahrukh Khan was just supposed to wave from the bogey door. However, the platform was swarmed with people, excited, not only for SRK but also for Sunny Leone and Indian cricket team players Irfan and Yusuf Pathan, who were travelling in the same train, the August Kranti Rajdhani Express. SRK ke meet or greet ke baad bhi, the crowd wasn't satisfied and refused to let the train go. They started coming into the tracks, pushing people, banging on the train and windows, creating more chaos. The police tried to protect the people from falling and hurting themselves, from coming under the moving train by doing a lathi charge, and dispersing the crowd by pushing them away from the train and out of the station. However, this led to more of a stampede situation, causing Fareed Khan Pathan, a politician and an uncle of a reporter who was on the train, to fall down. Fareed, who was already a heart patient, then suffered from breathlessness and died. Rumors suggest that the politician died due to a heart attack. However, the relatives say otherwise. Shahrukh Khan, learning about the death of the reporter's uncle, wanted to do all that he could. He called Irfan Pathan and asked him to arrange for a car from Kota back to Vadodara. Sent his bodyguards along with the reporter. Irfan was also asked by SRK to make the arrangement for Fareed's last rites. The actor immediately stopped all interviews and promotions planned on the train and has decided to do as much as he can for the reporter and her family once the situation is better. He has called her to his home Manna to discuss the rest. With the details finally here, what do y'all think? Can SRK be blamed for the Vadodara death? Should film stop such public activities that can cause public harm? Let us know in the comment section below.